every single aspect of this whole fucking thing. In third place, we have... Make a bit of noise for Rayo, people, yeah? Shout out to Rayo, that was some good shit. In second place... Who do we have in second place? Someone fucking tell me who we have in second place. We have Speck Fiction in second place. Make a bit of noise for Speck and Fiction. And the fucking winner. Now we know he's on the album and shit like that, but I swear to God, first and foremost, the shit was not biased at all. Everything was unanimous decision. Shout out to fucking Mouse Hughes! House is gonna rock a fucking exclusive acapella for you for this, yeah? Yeah, first of all, who knows the Wu-Tang? Who knows the Wu-Tang? Ghostface motherfucker, I love that cunt. Seen a couple women, but I witnessed more fellas for a victim to the four devils on all levels. Not they enviously hate when I lost as if they're born jealous. Visions not fortune tellers, as I pour stellas into glasses, relaxing. Well intoxicated, never knowing how I'm acting. Broken English, I slur reacts and anti-establishment. Burning flags like the Arabs. Tore pounds, moving sink like the sun and not planets. Spending winter nights in the illest jackets. Me frostbitten fingers, lucky dipping liquor cabinets. I take a high warm and swig of vibes, but still I can't bring myself to finish albums.